This is Deepak from techpacks.com. Today I'm here to demonstrate you a project on image processing. You have seen many of the projects in another channel that are related to the communication, wireless and the image processing. So today I'm here to demonstrate you a project on the edge detection using this swarm intelligence algorithm named as ant colony optimization. So you can see a demonstration on the screen that here is a code which we have developed in the MATLAB to demonstrate that how we can do the edge detection using the ant colony optimization, which is an swarm intelligence algorithm. So when I click on this, you can see here it is the original image on which we are working. So below is the iterations on which iterations for the ant colony optimization, which will run for a time and finally give us the results with the edge detected image. So the algorithm is basically as per the theoretical concepts of the ACO, which can be used in the field of the wireless, in the image and many other fields. So we have developed that code for finding the edges in an image. ACO is basically a algorithm which will give the all possible results. So when it is done, you can see here done is written here, and edge detected image is obtained from the code. So as also you can see, here was the original image on which we have run the code and finalized image after getting the edges of that image. So for more details, you can visit our techpacks.com and can also get more information related to the project. Thanks for watching the video. Hope you people like this video.